गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज यशवंत चिंचाने एंड आज हम एड्स के बारे में डिस्कस करने वाले हैं। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, फुल फॉर्म ऑफ द एड्स इज एक्वायर्ड इम्यूनो डिफिशियंसी सिंड्रोम। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी डिस्कस व्हाट इज इम्यूनो डिफिशियंसी। व्हाट इज इम्यून डिफिशियंसी? सो इम्यूनो डिफिशियंसी मीन्स द स्टेट इन विच द इम्यूनो सिस्टम्स एबिलिटी टू फाइट अगेंस्ट infectious disease is compromised or entirely lost. Then what is syndrome? Syndrome means a group of symptoms, and acquired means it's acquired from the secondary factors, it not from the birth. Okay, then we goes to the epidemiology. What epidemiology? AIDS is a pandemic distribution seen in all countries. So first of all we see what is pandemic. Pandemic means it is a disease which spread quickly and affect the many individuals, okay, at the same time, just like a coronavirus. Today's all world, entire world is facing the coronavirus, and this is also pandemic. So AIDS is also pandemic distribution seen all over the countries. Higher incidence in Africa, other countries, Middle East, South, Southeast, Latin America, Western, Central Europe and India. Then we go towards the etiologic agent. What is the causative organisms of acquired immunodeficiency syndrome? Is RNA retrovirus, means human immunodeficiency virus, which we call as HIV. Most common cause of AIDS in the world is HIV-1. And HIV-2 is an etiologic agent for AIDS in most of the developing country. And both HIV and HIV-2, both are the zoonotic infections. Means zoonotic infections means what? The infections which cause from the animals. And these infections is normal in the animals, but it causative organisms as in human body. And then its origin can be traced from chimpanzees and gorillas. So student, hum next part mein sikhenge what is the structure of the HIV virus. Thank you.